Alright. So, doing a little Greedfall gameplay for you. Pretty cool game. This is my character. Nothing fancy. This is my inventory. Head, neck, cape, chest piece, hands, feet, weapon, it's pretty much your rocket firearm. You got two main weapons. I have a ring that allows me to do magic, and I have a pretty good sword. Good stuff. I have two companions. they follow me around, help me. This girl can heal me, which is pretty cool. I'm definitely gonna keep her around. The other guy's the captain of the boat. He's following me around. That's pretty good. Little campsite I found. You can rest. You can sleep. Travel. Mess with your companions. Have a workbench. Upgrade weapons. Armor. And you can make potions as well as different mixes. I'm gonna make another one of these because I just used one and they're really cool. also, I can't remember the actual class I am. But yeah, you can make traps here as well. So you got potions and all kind of stuff here. Pretty cool. Let's just try it. So yeah, let me show you a little fighting. Pretty cool, actually. Show you the daytime graphics because what we are gonna go tonight. More enemies spawn, but definitely pretty good graphics during the day. So we sleep till night time. Insta. Also, we get this little thing. Boom. Little light. Yep, level 16. Found this little spot to farm. Snake. Just crafting items. Oh yeah, I just sneaked attack the fuck out of him.
Gameplay first.
Dodge. Oh, that girl's already here. Dodge. As I attack them, I build up that yellow bar underneath the blue bar. That's called my Fury. With Fury, I have a special attack. It does change if I'm using my sword or my magic, but your Fury attack is like a stronger regular attack, and it uses the yellow bar. It's pretty cool. Pick up a lot of resources. We'll get some good one-on-one action here. There's a lot of dudes. Just locked on, but it doesn't show because I'm in sneak mode. Oh, you didn't see me. You didn't see me. Alright, so, oh, thanks for the heal. So this is a Fury. It's very strong. You can rip a stool. It's just hard. Anyway. I also have a gun. Boom. At any time, it's basically like a spell, but you have to have one equipped. They do different damage, so just a bunch of loot. So, alright, now comes the fun part. Do a little magic. Some traps. So we got tactical pause. I can use some stuff here. Pretty much do anything from here with tactical pause. But we're gonna set a stasis trap. So we just press X. I do have that set. I can press R2 down, and it'll done it live action. So I'm gonna do my skills here too, pretty much, and actions. Hopefully I get on the trap. Or so, the frozen. He's still in place right now. So with the, instead of a parry, I get like a shield. I can't rip a stole off this one though. With that, I can. I've done it, actually. It's really hard.